Eyewitness News has learned that Governor Don Cachery is expected to release about $33 million in car tax reimbursements that were being withheld from Rhode Island cities and towns.
The move comes after a lawsuit was filed by the Rhode Island League of Cities and Towns demanding the money be released. We'll bring you much more on this breaking story later tonight on Eyewitness News.